Gasoline port-fuel injection is the most common drive system for passenger vehicles worldwide and will remain so beyond 2020. Bosch provides the system technology for gasoline port-fuel injection on every continent on Earth. International presence means that Bosch knows the special requirements of the markets and is able to respond to specific needs locally and globally. The system offers an optimal balance of economy and performance, especially for gasoline engines with a specific performance of about 60 kilowatts per liter and downsizing concepts of up to 25%. Bosch designs and manufactures a wide range of powertrain technologies for vehicles with gasoline port-fuel injection. The Bosch range includes individual components as well as complete synchronized systems. For the fuel supply, Bosch offers the fuel supply module with an electrical fuel pump and a medium pressure sensor. These components provide the required amount of fuel under specific pressure levels from the tank all the way to the fuel injectors. The fuel is transported by the electrical fuel pump, compressed to injection pressure, and then stored in the fuel rail. The fuel rail supplies the fuel injectors under steady pressure with fuel. The fuel injectors are responsible for injecting the fuel into the intake manifold, so that together with the intake air, a homogeneous air-fuel mixture is formed. The electromagnetic fuel injectors, which determine the start and duration of the injection, have ultra-precisely manufactured spray holes that ensure fine fuel atomization. A key element of gasoline port-fuel injection is air intake control. In this process, various input variables are metered to achieve optimal combustion. These input variables include the amount of air taken in, which is measured by the hot film mass airflow sensor. Further along in the intake manifold, the low pressure sensor measures the air pressure. The measured air pressure and the engine speed are used to calculate the air mass that has entered the engine cylinder. The throttle body regulates the air supply into the engine cylinder by reducing or enlarging the cross-section of the intake port. Optionally, an electric general-purpose actuator regulates the air supply to the individual cylinders. An ignition spark ignites the air-fuel mixture within the engine cylinder. This is done via two concentric ignition coils, which generate a high voltage of 30,000 volts, which is then stored briefly and then transferred to the spark plug as a high voltage electrical charge. The engine control system Motronic enables the prioritizing and control of the numerous functions that an efficient engine management system must fill. The driver's desire for more or less torque is the key input variable affecting the electronic control. The accelerator pedal module communicates the driver's wish as a sensor signal. The engine control unit calculates the torque using data obtained as follows. The crankshaft speed sensor measures the engine speed. Further measurements come via the knock sensor, the temperature sensor, and the camshaft sensor. By coordinating all specific values, the engine control enables optimal engine efficiency along with low fuel consumption and emissions. Bosch exhaust gas treatment ensures that all international emissions regulations are adhered to. To create optimal working conditions for the catalytic converter, the exhaust gas must have the prescribed oxygen content. The broadband lambda sensor measures the oxygen content of the exhaust gas, thus providing the engine control unit with the key information needed to form the right mixture. As a control measure, a planar lambda sensor is installed behind the catalytic converter to monitor the composition of the exhaust gas. Bosch designs and manufactures a wide range of powertrain technologies for vehicles with gasoline port-fuel injection. The Bosch range includes individual components as well as complete synchronized systems. Bosch provides the system technology for gasoline port-fuel injection on every continent on Earth. As a system provider, Bosch possesses comprehensive system competence. This is the prerequisite for achieving the optimal integration of individual components and thus maximum system benefit. Bosch products are of premium quality. Bosch technology for gasoline portfuel injection is designed for a running performance of 240,000 kilometers. As a solid, reliable partner, Bosch maintains ongoing working relationships with automobile manufacturers worldwide, from the development of new concepts to series production to spare parts service. As an innovation driver of the automobile industry, Bosch also continues to further develop the gasoline portfuel injection system.
Bosch, invented for life.